The latest version of Garuda Linux known as Raptor was released on March 5, 2023. In this video, we will discuss the new features and improvements that have been introduced in Garuda Linux Raptor. This version is a significant upgrade and it comes with several new features and improvements. One of the most notable changes is the update kernel. Garuda Linux Raptor uses the latest version of the Linux kernel, which provides better performance and security. Another significant improvement in Garuda Linux Raptor is the inclusion of the latest version of the KDE Plasma Desktop Environment, KDE Plasma 5, and comes with several new features and improvements, including better performance, improved system notifications, and redesigned system tray. The developers of Garuda Linux dropped the latte dock, replacing it with Plasma Panel for better stability. Garuda Linux Raptor also comes with several new software applications, including the latest version of Firefox, Chromium, and LibreOffice. In addition, the distribution includes a new tool called Garuda Assistant, which allows users to manage and configure their system easily. Garuda Assistants provide an easy-to-use graphical interface that allows users to configure their system settings, update their system, manage their drivers, and install new software applications. The tool is designed to make it easy for users to manage their system without having to use the command line. Garuda Linux Raptor also comes with several new gaming-related features. The distribution includes the latest version of Steam Gaming Platform, which provides access to thousands of games. In addition, Garuda Linux Raptor includes support for gaming controllers, making it easier for users to play their favorite games. Garuda Linux Raptor also comes with several new security features. The distribution includes a new tool called Garuda Firewall, which provides users with an easy-to-use graphical interface for managing their firewall settings. The tool allows users to block or allow incoming connection and provides detailed information about network activity. Another new security feature in Garuda Linux Raptor is the inclusion of Garuda Secure Boot. This feature ensures that only trusted software is loaded during the boot process, which helps to protect against malware and other security threats. Garuda Linux Raptor also comes with several new customization options. The distribution includes a new tool called Garuda Teams, which allows users to customize the look and feel of their system easily. The tool provides access to hundreds of different teams, icons, and wallpapers. In addition, Garuda Linux Raptor includes support for Wayland, which is a modern display server protocol that provides better performance and security compared to X11. The inclusion of Wayland makes Garuda Linux Raptor one of the few Linux distributions that fully supports Wayland out of the box. Garuda Linux Raptor also comes with several new accessibility features, including support for screen reader and magnifiers. The distribution includes the latest version of the Orca Reader, which provides users with an easy-to-use interface for navigating their system. Overall, Garuda Linux Raptor is an excellent choice for users who want a fast, stable, and customizable Linux distribution. The latest version of Garuda Linux comes with several new features and improvements, including an updated kernel, the latest version of KDE Plasma, and the new gaming-related features. The distribution also includes several new security features, customization options, and accessibility features, making it an excellent choice for a wide range of users. If you find this video useful, please like, share, and subscribe.